Relatives of the men who died in the Gulf of Mexico oil rig explosion have returned to the site 1 year after the disaster.
Businesses and wildlife are also still reeling from the effects of the worst offshore oil spill in US history.
The images of dying wildlife sickened the world. They were the victims of Deepwater Horizon you could see. The bodies of the 11 workers who died in the blast have never been found.
One morning I was driving to work and I just thought, if I could just have one more hug. And it was almost like I felt him hugging me.
Today, relatives took a chopper ride over the exact spot where the rig exploded.
That's where my brother is. My brother is at the bottom of the Gulf of Mexico.
Nearly 5 million barrels of oil were released, and while the iconic beaches are white again, today oil booms remain. Air cannons keep pelicans away. The marshlands are still filled with oily black deposits.
It's wiped out the birds that used to be here. It's wiped out the fish.
And there's the economic cost, this once booming oyster business.
Shuckers lined up along this stall and this stall.
Is now just a shell of its former self. 20 employees gone. The owner has received little compensation.
And I've become angry.
Just $4 billion of the $20 billion allocated by BP has been paid out. But the man in charge says,
in terms of speed, in terms of generosity, we're doing it right.
And while the Gulf will eventually recover,
I really thought I was gonna die.
Survivors like Matt Jacob fear they'll suffer nightmares for the rest of their lives. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.